Hey guys, how's it going? And today, we are gonna be doing Ancient of the Nine Part Dose. I do want to say I didn't do it last week because I did, take a break, and, but I'm back, and I should be doing this every week. But let's get started. So you're in the, main tower area right here, so you want to go to whatever tower is over here, wherever the speaker is. So you want to go that way. And just keep on going this way, this way. Keep on going this way. And, he is right here. No, I'm just joking. He is actually right over here. And here he is, just right here. And that face. Yeah. So, he, yep, that face. But, so we got all of this. He has the same stuff, auto rifle, pulse rifle, heavy ammo, some vehicle upgrades, and that. But today we're looking at the exotic gear. So let's see what he got. So let's just start off right here. He has an exotic engram, which he has every week, and today it's a helmet engram for 23 modes of light. But now let's go to the Titan Helm of Inmost Light. Exotic helmet requires Titan, level 20, 311 out of 402 defense. The line shines brightest as it consumes. Light 21, strength is 88. And this is all of its stuff right here. So now we have the Lucky Raspberry, exotic chest plate for Hunter. 339 out of 439 defense. Of course, it can go higher. 21 light and 100 intellect. No one has ever died wearing me. Hashtag it's true. She leaves unworthy before they fall. Then we got a chest armor for the Warlock, which is Void Fang Vestments. It's chest armor, exotic. Same as the other one, 339 out of 439 defense. You will dream of teeth and nothing else. Scratched behind a buckle. Great. Light 21 and strength 111. And then we got the weapon, which is the Icebreaker. If you like a sniper, this is for you. That looks amazing. Look at that. How much is that? Oh, 17 strange wins. Dude, I would get that just to look at all that. Oh, that's cool. This one is no backpack, cannot be reloaded, generates ammo over time. You know, if you guys have 17 strange coins laying around, get this. This is just everything that you want. But, of course, I can't get it. I only got 12 strange coins. But, mostly that's the Ancient of the Nine for this week. If you guys have enjoyed, please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And check every week for Ancient of the Nine stuff. And I'll catch you guys in my next video. Peace.